With 7 minutes and 38 seconds left in the PrimeLink Championship game last year, the Middlebury men's hockey team held a 4-2 lead on their rivals, Norwich. This is the part where Panther fans might want to cover their ears at least for a couple seconds before returning to my voice. The Cadets come back with 3 goals in a matter of 6 minutes and 2 seconds, keeping Mid from the tourney championship. While the guys may have tried to forget about last year, they will get a quick reminder when the first puck drops on Friday, though. That's because they'll be facing off with the same team that knocked them off in the tourney a year ago. While Middlebury has always been one of the last schools to start their regular season, they have already gotten 4 regular season games under their belt prior to the Great Northern Shootout and are off to a 3-0-1 start. And now, Game 5 on the season becomes the most important one, and one for the regular season's biggest showdowns.
You know what you're going to get. You're going to get a team that's going to come out and play hard for 60 minutes. They compete, they're physical, and they make it real difficult to get to their goal. The names may be different, but the level of play has remained at the level that we've become accustomed to.
We definitely want to get back at them, especially in the PrimeLink tournament, and it's, as you said, it's always a great rivalry, great games against these guys. They play hard. They fight for the whole 60 minutes, as we saw last year when they came back to beat us in the final. So we definitely want to give it back to them this year.
After last year's disappointing loss to Norwich in the final, and the fact that we haven't won one, I mean, I haven't won one in my time here, so it'd be a pretty awesome accomplishment if we could do that. So that's our attitude going in this weekend.
This will be the 11th time in the 16 years of the tournament that the two Vermont schools will meet, with Norwich winning 70% of the previous ones. The first puck drops in Middlebury and Norwich at 4 o'clock from the Rombie Stafford Fieldhouse on Friday afternoon.